last 31 years, Shepherd University has been blessed to have been led by not only a legendary coach, but a legendary person. I am deeply humbled to have played for, coached with, and most recently, tried to supervise. such an incredible human being. Coach Cater has positively changed the lives of not just a significant amount of young men, but also so many people in the Shepherd University community. It still really doesn't seem real, Coach. Let me be the first to say congratulations on an outstanding career that included a 245-93-1 record here at Shepherd. 8 WVIAC Coach of the Year Awards, 4 Mountain East Conference Coach of the Year Awards, 13 WVIAC conference titles, 4 Mountain East conference championships, and even a decade leading the athletic department. I'm sure I speak for everyone in saying thank you for making the incredible decision to call the Eastern Panhandle Shepherd University home for all these years, and please know that you are loved and admired. I personally would like to thank you for the incredible opportunities that you gave me as a student athlete, as a coach, and now as the athletic director at Shepherd. I certainly would not be here today. Next, I would like to introduce a huge Shepherd Athletics fan and an even bigger Mountain Cater fan, President Dr. Mary J.C. Hendricks. Dr. Hendricks.
Thank you, Chauncey. Well, good afternoon, everyone. Today, January 24th, 2018, marks the end of the remarkable coaching career of Monty Cater and the beginning of his extraordinary legacy at Shepherd University as the torch passes to Coach Ernie Cooper. Coach Cater of service to the institution, your unwavering